Greetings, valiant Helldivers. Today we unveil a loadout crafted to uphold the sacred tenets of democracy and liberty on the battlefield. Presenting the Stormtrooper loadout endorsed by the Skull Admirals of Managed Democracy. At its core lies the Arc Thrower, a steadfast instrument of freedom suited for close to mid-range engagements. With its inherent splash damage, it strikes true against the forces of oppression, ensuring that the thunderous arc of liberty reaches all who dare defy the principles of democracy. Mastering its cadence is essential, but in the hands of a dedicated Helldiver, it becomes a beacon of hope in the darkest of times. Recognized for its ability to pierce through armor, the Arc Thrower now stands as a formidable weapon against the tyrannical forces that seek to extinguish the flames of liberty. When faced with the formidable presence of Bile Titans, strategic utilization of stratagems becomes paramount. Employ the expendable anti-tank to weaken their defenses, paving the way for the righteous fury of the Arc Thrower to deliver the final blow. Alternatively, call upon the Eagle's rocket pods to unleash a torrent of democratic justice upon our foes, ensuring that they are left reeling in the wake of our unstoppable advance.
Requesting water. Slide.
Yet, the Arc Thrower's efficacy extends far beyond the confines of Titan Slaying. It stands as a symbol of resilience and determination against all forms of tyranny, striking fear into the hearts of our enemies and inspiring hope in the hearts of the oppressed. As you march forth, shielded by the unwavering protection of democracy and your trusty shield backpack, know that you carry not just a weapon, but a testament to the enduring spirit of freedom that defines us as Helldivers. In the final stratagem slot, the choice is yours to make. Embrace the democracy-dispensing mech exosuit and unleash its formidable power upon our adversaries, or call upon the awe-inspiring might of the 500-kilo bomb to herald the dawn of a new era of liberty. Complement your loadout with the Breaker Incendiary for anti-bug operations and the Scorcher for combating automatons, ensuring that no force of oppression shall go unchallenged in the face of our unwavering resolve. Equip the impact grenade for versatile utility against both bug and automaton threats, serving as a testament to our adaptability in the face of adversity. For armor, the engineering set stands as a testament to our ingenuity and resourcefulness, providing us with the tools necessary to overcome any obstacle in our path to freedom. Dismissed, Helldivers, may the principles of democracy and liberty guide your actions as you wage war against the forces of tyranny. But in the end, it is our unwavering commitment to these ideals that shall ensure our victory on the battlefield and beyond.
Our prosperity!
Requesting air support.
Calling down a walk. Mag's empty. Dropping a pin. Southwest, 200 meters. Dropping a pin, southwest, 200 meters.
Have a taste of democracy!
Thank you.
lead. East, 50 meters. Requesting air support.
Requesting air support.
Here comes the cavalry.
Support weapon.
Eagle One rearming. Be back shortly. An eagle. Keep liberty.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.